Hey Kelly, what would you say to other college students that are thinking, gosh, I don't have enough time to come and volunteer? You know, what does it do for you to volunteer today?
It just makes me feel like I have a sense of worth, and I would say if you don't have time, you make time. Think of all the time you sit in front of the TV and watch TV when you should actually be helping others.
Does it make you feel really grateful for what you have when you think of, like, 58% of kids in Nebraska don't know where their next meal is coming from, children are living without running water in Nebraska, and we're not talking about Mexico or a foreign country, right here in our own backyard where it's pretty sad.
Yeah.
And I think when you go home at night and you have running water and you have a place to eat, and
take it for granted.
Yeah, we
definitely
sure do.
I've never wondered where my next meal is going to be. I can't even fathom.
Well, if you're listening today, I hope you'll check out our website at opendoormission.org. We'd love to have you volunteer, too.